silver-tongued magician, whose words, fine words, could charm the very birds from the trees with ease. Please, dear friends, though I may not be the world's physician, by nature I'm a modest disposition. Suppose you chose, instead of men like those, men like these and these. Men who want a world to be fine and free. Men like Nelson, Wellington and Drake and me. We want a world, our children.